Here's a man with the name as Italian as Roma or Milano, but he's never been there. He's from the Republic of South Africa, and his name is Dino Quattrocecere. He has been the national champion of South Africa the last 2 years. Born in Virginia, South Africa. Cha-cha beat. This is Moliendo Cafe by Larry Elgar.
And a triple flip jump. In the sport of figure skating, they are just now beginning to do a lot of biomechanical studies of jumping in figure skating. In fact, Kathy Casey out of Colorado Springs has done a very extensive biomechanical study on the triple axle jump. So we're beginning to learn more and more about these jumps.
Dino Quattrocecere had his 21st birthday just last Sunday here at the Olympic Games. Quattrocecere of South Africa. Keep in mind, Brian Boteno, who fell at this moment, is number one of the standings. Viktor Petrenko, another gold medalist, had a difficult time in his technical program. He is second, with the other heavyweights, Stoico, Davis, and Browning, to come later in the program tonight.
This is the triple flip, using the right foot to pick in and vault up into that jump. Here is the triple Lutz. Notice the left leg did not come around and extend out in back of his body. And that was a failed attempt at a double axel.
Required elements. Is there four among them? No, there is not. 3.8 is his highest from Belarus.
3.6, 3.6, 3.6, 3.7.
The marks for required elements: 3.6, 3.5, 3.8, 3.6, 3.0, 3.6, 3.6, 3.6, 3.7.
Now for presentation. There's a 4.8, and that's the highest mark he gets, also from Belarus.
4.5, 4.1, 4.5. Representing Great Britain, Stephen Cassidy.